Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, most of us use Google My Business for local search.
Right. Yes.
Most of us use for optimizing local search. Do you know any method to report spamming of Google My Local Business?
Okay.
Effective method.
Okay, so, you know, I told you in 2007 Google launched this Google Places and things like that. Since then, Google is not perfect. Let me tell you, it's not perfect. But however, I had so many problems with Google My Business. So it could be spam and various other things. Now, there is two ways that you can get connected with Google. One is the Google Forums. That's the only way. And there is help where you can go email them. That those are the two only ways that I found it which is useful. No other way that you can find it.
If you report in Google Forum also, it can come up again. I have noticed
that. It did for me. Actually, we lost all the reviews and rankings and ratings. Because Google took, when they changed to Google Plus, it's actually two pages.